Alright, you fucking nignogs. This isn't gonna be like a full review or anything, just like before. I'm just gonna be going over some of the new stuff that's been added to 4X. Because why not? Because quite a few things have been added, so might as well just go over them. Trajectories have been added. They're pretty shit right now, but I'm sure they will improve. Do I have a bow? Bow and arrow. You light up a little ESP box. Whenever you're gonna hit the player. Shit. Oh well. There's that. What else has been added? Can't show some of the new speed modes, but a boost speed is meant added. That's the one I use for the Archon now. Timer speed's been added. There's shit. Oh fuck. That was weird. It's gonna turn on fly. It works by itself. It just fucking happens for some reason. What else? You can remove stuff. I'll just do this. You can add, remove, color, change the colors of mods in the array list, change their names. Reload just reloads it to make it go back to normal. So say I want to do, I'll turn on aura. AL, name. Kill aura like bang. Now it's aura like bang. Do AL name criticals. I want this to be crits. AL name anti velocity. There we go. You can also remove things. Just gonna remove everything that I would normally remove. There. Now it's condensed. You can toggle things with their alias. What else? Lots of things in here. Interact. I'm just gonna spawn. I turned it on, didn't I? Yeah, it's on. Let's you interact with shit behind blocks, since NCP does not give two shits. What the fuck you do? It works for any tile entity. Works for chests, works for signs. That's actually not a clickable sign right there, and if I fly up here, I can be able to get this one. That's a repair sign. Yeah, that's what that is for. What else? Oh, there's a fast use. It's not a whole lot faster, but yeah. Nothing's really been added in there. Instant pickup has been added. It's really buggy, though. It's kind of shit. No items, it's a no render, basically. Yeah, so if I drop some stuff, hey, I don't see it. Anything get added to movement? I don't think so. Nah. There's more presets than there were before. There's a rage preset, which is for the Archon, mostly. NCP preset. There's a, a legit preset. The legit one turns on smooth aim, which is an option for the kill aura, of course. Oh, block animation as well. Totally forgot to mention that. Yeah, it's just a basic block animation since people were bitching about it. That's about it. That's about all that's been added. Oh, coordinates as well. You can look up in the top left corner below the tab GUI. There are coordinates there now. Oh, and Optifine. Yeah. So that's that. Yeah, stay tuned.